government inefficiency, as you put it, is not to do with inefficiency. It's basically a lack of vision.
Yes.
The understanding that Sanskrit is not only a language. The government effort at Sanskrit University is looking at Sanskrit as a language. Sanskrit in compartments. So if I'm learning a text, if I'm learning Advaita Vedanta, I'll only learn Advaita Vedanta. There is no question of applicability. So it is learning Sanskrit in compartments. So it's basically a matter of vision. When institutions like Chinmaya are working on this and making them applicable currently, because if they don't become applicable, you will be looking at it as a relic. And you should not look at it as a relic. You must look at it as an applicable domain of knowledge which can be used today. And that is what the entire effort is all about. Once the government sees this, they will definitely want to partner. It is a question of who takes the initiative of working on it and proving that it is possible. It's a question of proof of concept. Once it comes, government will come in. The second point of that same, of the same point basically, government funding is going to be very difficult in years to come. As of now, even junior research fellows and senior research fellow scholarships that are granted, those monies are not being disbursed because there is a great resource crunch there. So, question of their having to invest in creating this domain of knowledge, it will take time. And once the proof of concept happens, then the shift in thinking will happen. Once the shift in thinking will happen, the government funding will also happen. At the moment, as a private university, we are not eligible for grants. That's all. But it will happen. We are confident about that. But it will take time. As far as the first part is concerned, borrowing from the models from Takshashila and Nalanda, yes, we are definitely conscious of that. And we want to borrow from, I won't say borrow, we want to use the best of that models. Because those models were proven. It were destroyed because of the kind of influences that happened by rulers and invaders thereafter. So it's definitely models that we want to look at and see how they can be brought into applicable domain in an innovative manner. They will have to become relevant today. The models will have to become relevant.